It's that for the Rams. Their offensive line is atrocious. Vita Vea had 2 sacks. Those guys were walking through the offensive line. If Sean McVay says there needs to be changes, there needs to be fixes, he's got to start with the offensive side of the ball, obviously. I don't know if it's the play calling. I don't know if it's, I mean, what you're going to do? You can't cheer up the offensive line. Nobody wants to trade with the Rams. They want to give 2 first-round picks for Brian Burns. They want to give up picks for Christian McCaffrey. Nope.